From a limited audience to a delayed ceremony, the COVID-19 pandemic has altered the Miss Universe competition. In recent days, Miss Universe India Adeline Castellino and Miss Universe Argentina Alina Luz Axelrod have also tested positive for COVID-19. Both are reportedly recovering and are expected to have enough time to take the necessary precautions before the May 16 pageant in Florida. To avoid possible travel issues while making time for quarantine, some contestants, like Miss Universe Philippines Rabia Mateo, arrived in the U.S. weeks ahead of schedule. As Mateo gets acclimated to the U.S. on her first international trip, she's finally meeting her fellow Miss Universe contestants.
It's different to be a candidate during this pandemic, and every one of us has our personal struggles. So I really want to meet the girls.
This past week, at a video shoot, Mateo met Colombia's Laura Alascuaga.
Colombian people are really sociable, so like Filipino people. So I think that it's really important to always be grateful with everyone and be respectful also with everyone. And also I think it's a great opportunity to do our best and try to do the universe united.
And Vanessa Velasquez of El Salvador, who was all praises for the Filipino fans.
I would love to tell all the Filipino fans, first of all, thank you so much because you have always been supportive with all the queens, including myself.
Part of their journey also includes meeting Filipino-American beauty expert Olivia Quito Co, who is the official skincare provider for the Miss Universe contestants for the second year.
And during the pageant, we will have like COVID testing in the hotel daily. The ladies will be socially distanced from each other. And as we talk about beauty, as we talk about skincare tips, so those are the things that I'm looking forward to.
As the 76 contestants compete in a partial arena, the internet will also play a factor in the outcome, with fans able to vote for the top 21. One extra protocol the queens have asked their fans to follow is to maintain some distance and to keep their masks on when taking pictures with them. And while Mateo is excited to make new friends, she does admit it's disappointing that her mom couldn't fly to the U.S. to watch her compete. She added that her mom will be the first person she'll call, hoping to tell her that she's won the crown. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Cerritos, California.